I have the weather threat index category for rain on high, simply not because of the trade showers that are moving through, just because of some heavy rain that moved in over the Kona coast of the Big Island and could return tomorrow afternoon. We still have gusty winds for the islands, but those gusty winds have kept the fog levels low and some moderate surf. So for most areas tomorrow, we'll start the day with windward showers as usual when we have trade winds into an afternoon with sunshine and much drier conditions. Across the state right now, 75 in Honolulu, 73 Hilo, as well as Lihue, and 74 for Kahului. Some rain in Kailua Kona. I'll show you the radar so you can see that. But for Maui County, Oahu, as well as Kauai, we'll see scattered showers, just the light to moderate variety of trade wind showers moving through. You can see that on the radar as those winds kind of push that rain through. We don't expect it to be heavy overnight, but quite wet for windward areas as we saw today. Right now, over the Big Island, we have this situation where some thunderstorms flared up. This is due to a weak overhead system and a lot more unstable weather for the Big Island right now, but it has started to clear out. There's some ponding on the road, so the flood advisory remains in place at least for now. And again, this could repeat tomorrow. In the short term, next 24 to 48 hours, just trade showers are expected. The only areas that we anticipate the possibility of heavy rain will be in the afternoon hours over the Big Island, kind of what we saw today with those thunderstorms popping up. Other than that, high pressure is in control of our weather. No end in sight to the trade winds, at least through this upcoming weekend. In surf, elevated surf, but not enough for a high surf advisory. 5 to 7 for the north, 3 to 5 for the west side, and 2 to 3 for the south shore. Also, east shore is up 4 to 7. So for the next few days, gusty trades remain. You'll feel those winds. You'll also see those trade showers move through. And then by the weekend, the winds lighten up a little bit. Next, significant rain should be around Monday, Tuesday, as another system moves over the islands and draws in some tropical moisture from the south. Joe, back to you.